about a few things that I'm afraid of, afraid of. Sometimes I just can't face myself. Sad story, forget me not, or I'll forget myself. I guess I'll just tuck myself away tonight. You know it's been one of those days, those days. Every cannot reap what you have sown beneath this blanket of loose soil wrapped around my mortal coat. That's how my garden grows, grows. Can't see the forest for the trees, trees. Mistaking poison for disease. Now it's all shot to hell, 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 and back again. I seek redemption for the same old sin, and I fall on my knees, knees, knees. I pray that all the poppies, they will just fade away. Fields of poppies, they remain, main. And that's how they found me last time. Dead. This is my favorite sad story, story. Forget me not, or I'll forget myself. I've got quite a few things that I'm afraid of. Sometimes I just won't face myself. This is my favorite sad story, story. Forget me not, or I'll forget myself. I guess I'll just tuck myself away tonight. You know it's been one of those days, days. Every deadly flower hides its life inside of the shade. I do not know why you don't know. I cannot reap what you have sown beneath this blanket of loose soil wrapped around my mortal irises lay in spring mud, where lovers drown each other's sorrows, where lovers dream about tomorrow. As for me, I drown another kind. Roses read their crown me. My heart. I should.